Hello guys, welcome to another video of Grand Blue Fantasy Rising. And like I said last time, I was gonna look into Dustloop about Vane's strengths and weaknesses. So I did do that, and I'm gonna try to hardwire a lot of his strong anti-airs. Apparently he's really good at punishing people who jumps in, and that's something that I should have been utilizing in the beginning. So we shall see how this goes. But like I said before, I'm not really a labbing guy. I don't often lab, and that's one thing I should be doing more often than not. Yeah, see that right there, the idea that I can how did that come out? Excellent. Oh, that right there is good. That's the one I gotta learn. But not that one though. I really love the music in this game too. All of it's so good. That's not even off a counter hit too.
Here begins Fate's episode. Vane versus Vane.
There's another Vane player who has double the matches than me. I know they're accumulative, but he has more.
Believe in victory. Battle one. Engage. Great.
Oh, that spot does.
Battle 2. Engage.
There you go. Pace since his virtue. No, okay. Thank you. I'm about to be like.
Come on.
Oh, that still got me. I accidentally pressed a button.
Battle 2. Engage.
Wow, I'm surprised I killed. Them hitting the ground still took damage. That's so weird.
Battle 3. Engage.
Oh!
Draw.
Oh my goodness.
Last battle. Engage.
Why did I let that happen? Oh my goodness, not what I wanted, but it worked out. Oh, A4 baby. Oh my goodness, I'm in like such a better mood. I didn't have work today and I was like stressed out. And if I'm being 100% honest, I didn't really make any blue recordings because I was too busy like researching what to do, you know, for Vane. That's what I need to. I'm sure I can do more. I'm drinking too much, it's not natural.
Catalina versus
Catalina, so he got decent pokes.
カタリナさんとの稽古か。ワクワクするぜ。お願いします。白竜騎士団副団長の腕前、北斗拝見しよう。
Believe in victory. Battle 1. Engage.
Oh my goodness, I should have saw that coming too, but I don't have any bravery points.
Battle 3. Engage!
Oh my goodness, like I have a million years to look at. Yeah, I deserve it. I don't know why I did that. Oh, man, kept blocking.
Believe in victory. Battle 1. Engage!
Oh, that's so good. Hey, the whole reason I'm gonna lose because I'm not dodging those.
Battle 3. Engage.
What?
Believe in victory. Battle 1. Engage.
Sate.
I gotta listen to the sound effects, that's what I gotta do. Really? Oh my goodness! That class! Damn. Oof. See, like, if I was recording this, that's where I would have stopped. Usually, like, intense maps like that, I like, I'm like, my heart's still beating from that one. That's where I usually just take a break. Well, let me take a sip of my coffee, which is probably not helping.
Here begins Fate's episode. Vane versus Vane.
Timmy Poopins.
Believe in victory. Battle 1. Engage.
That's not what I wanted, but I think either one would have been a bad decision. I tried doing what's it called?
Battle 2.
You know, the weird one.
Believe in victory. Battle 1. Engage.
Me.
I might have been impressed about it, it would have been much more better. I just saw that coming. He got like no bravery points too. It wasn't for that cross up, I think he would have won.
Believe in victory.
So nerve wracking. That's gonna be a lot of damage. Goodness, I was like trying to bait that too.
3, engage!
That was terrible. So how did he do it? Damn, that does tons of damage.
Excellent. Here begins Fate's episode. Vane versus Vane. Believe in victory. Battle 1. Engage.
Not what I wanted, but it worked. I gotta remember that seal. It seems like that's the most best thing we can use for regarding meter for him.
Yeah!
Oh my goodness.
Battle 2. Engage!
Yes, grab. How did I lose that? I had everything I needed to win. I just
believe in victory.
Didn't execute it right.
Engage.
Goodness, that was my fault. I got greedy. Oh my goodness. Well, I hope you get A3.
Here begins Fate's episode.
Because it needs a lot of practice.
Versus Vane.
Timmy Poopin' Puppins.
Believe in victory. Battle 1. Engage.
Ah, if I did it a second sooner, I was gonna do that jump attack.
Battle 2. Engage.
I'm glad I noticed he had extra meter. It's like a tug of war with us right now.
Engage!
Nice grab. Oh, he jumped up. My goodness. And like, still in square one. There's something I've been meaning to try out too. That one does, but do I get anything off or not? I don't think so. Eric? Yeah, that's not a true combo, I just realized that. Why does that keep happening? Yeah, I think I tried to avoid it. Come on, let me pause. I'm probably in the middle of a match right now. Yeah, it's just doesn't work. Yeah.
Here begins Fate's
yeah,
episode.
I gotta master that.
Vane versus 2B.
What a name.
Believe in victory. Battle 1. Engage. No!
I didn't mean to do that. I forgot I did have meter guy just used to super. I'm glad I won that. I would have been a little upset I lost that. Ain't gonna lie.
Believe in victory. Battle 1. Engage. ここだな。ここだな。ここだな。ここだな。ここだな。ここだな。ここだな。ここだな。ここだな。ここだな。ここだな。ここだな。ここだな。ここだな。ここだな。ここだな。ここだな。ここだな。ここだな。ここだな。ここだな。ここだな。ここだな。ここだな。ここだな。ここだな。ここだな。ここだな。ここだな。ここだな。ここだな。ここだな。ここだな。ここだな。ここだな。ここだな。ここだな。ここだな。ここだな。ここだな。ここだな。ここだな。ここだな。ここだな。ここだな。ここだな。ここだな。ここだな。ここだな。ここだな。ここだな。ここだな。ここだな。ここだな。ここだな。ここだな。ここだな。ここだな。ここだな。ここだな。ここだな。ここだな。ここだな。ここだな。ここだな。ここだな。ここだな。ここだな。ここだな。ここだな。ここだな。ここだな。ここだな。ここだな。ここだな。ここだな。ここだな
Man, they really nerfed her. I can feel it. I remember 2B being much more annoying fight. Really? Really? Oh my god. If I do lose because of that, I'm gonna be real mad. Oh, yes! Oh my god, you have no idea how mad I would have been if I lost that. A3 on a single day. Oh man. It's crazy how just the other night I was playing terribly. Now I'm doing pretty okay. I need to figure out what to do after that. Or maybe there's nothing I can do after that. Not like I've... That's crazy how I can connect it from there too. If I get one more cancel match, I'll just stop here. I'll just stop here. Hey, I think there's one person playing. Someone I played before. They're like, I don't want to fight against this person. So, that was a good match. I know I was quiet for most of it, but I was just in the zone. So, thank you for watching. I had fun playing. Maybe because I was winning for once. But I always have fun playing this game. And look at... Look at that. Let's look at my profile real quick. A3. There's no character I have that high. Look at that. Shortest match I've ever won was 31 seconds. Shortest round, 0 seconds. I just instantly went... there's a funny thing about that. As you know, that's not what happened. Never mind. But yeah, it was let's see, 61% win rate. I have the most time losing against Eustace, Ladiva, Lucilius, which I'm surprised I haven't ran into much, but yeah. I just want to fill up so I get that hour, but that'll go well. Oh, that's for Vane. Oh, that's total. But yeah, that was an extremely fun match. Thank you all for watching, and have a good night. Have a blessed day, and I hope I see you guys later. Bye bye.